Patterson. Oh, Dixon was onside, and it's clear here. Now can Dixon finish? Beautifully done. And in the first minute of the second half, Kerry Dixon, who hadn't scored for 11 games, has delighted those Chelsea fans. Oh, bringing now Orbison into the play. Richard soaring into the middle. The cross then was from Robson. It's a penalty. Olsen against Godden. Delightfully steered into the corner. And on the break now themselves with Speedy. And Dixon found beautifully.